Tell you this much, it's a lot easier to win in Modern when you get to go first every match. So, another Thoughtseize Tarmogoyf hand. This is virtually perfect. I guess I want to end up with two black mana because of Liliana. So, I'll start with a Verdant Catacombs. And then probably go for a Godless Shrine. It'll be at 13, but in an Overgrown Tomb is what I meant. I think I said Verdant Catacombs, but Verdant Catacombs gets Overgrown Tomb. Ooh. This is a new one. I've not ever played against this deck in the history of my Magic career. So one card that I'm not going to take with Thoughtseize is Obstinate Bailoff. If I take an instant, my Goyf's going to come down as a 3-4, which is big enough to survive Anger of the Gods. So perhaps I should take Summoning Trap? Yeah. Take Summoning Trap. Now, again, I have to be careful with Liliana. Liliana would normally be great against this kind of deck. Alright, now I can just search for a swamp. And play my 3-4 Goyf. Liliana is normally great against this kind of deck, but I've seen the Obstinate Bailoff in my opponent's hand, and I have to be careful about that. I think maybe I'll just play Liliana and not use it. Not use her. I mean, I could plus and then just have my 4-5 Goyf out there to block, but I feel like that's kind of playing with fire. Yeah, I think I like putting Liliana into play and not using her. Maybe Lingering Souls. So just to recap, my opponent has Anger of the Gods, Through the Breach, and Obstinate Bailoff, and whatever his last three draw steps have been. So, again, just gonna attack for three and play Siege Rhino, and not use Liliana. The reason I put Liliana into play is that I want to be able to edict the Bailoff, and like, you know, I'm putting the mana investment in ahead of time so that I can edict the Bailoff when he plays it, and possibly play another spell in the same turn. Sure. So now, sack a creature. My opponent plays Through the Breach, Emrakul. Is there any way that I can still win? So I'm deciding between playing Goyf and playing Lingering Souls. If I play Lingering Souls, My opponent goes land through the breach, Emrakul, attack. I sacrifice these bottom five permanents and my one token, and then block with the other token and attack back for hopefully the win. So that's fine. I'll play Lingering Souls and I'll attack for eight. Code, okay. Alright, another bail off. So I guess the first thing I want to do is attack with everything. Force him to chump block with Bailoff. Then I can plus Liliana. Discard my Abrupt Decay. Play out the rest of my guys. And hope for the best. I guess I can lose to land, Search for Tomorrow, Scapeshift, something like that. All right, take game one. Now I get to bring in two more discard spells, Fulminator Mage. Those seem great. And aside from that, it's just a matter of cutting my dead cards, which Abrupt Decay certainly seemed dead. Doomblade and Dismember can at least kill Obstinate Bailoff. So the next worst card is either Kitchen Fix or Maelstrom Pulse, but I'm going to cut the Finks. And I will try this.